Presidential Advisor for Environmental Protection Nereus Acosta says the perjury charge he's now facing is just part of political harassment. Acosta, the former congressman now heading the Laguna Lake Development Authority, said he will exhaust all legal means to defend himself. Acosta says the people behind the case are powerful individuals who oppose his advocacies and environmental programs. He didn't identify them. The Sandigan Bayan 5th Division has ordered the arrest of Acosta, as well as his mother, Socorro Acosta, who is the former mayor of Manila for Teach in Bukidnon. The Acostas were charged with lying in their pleadings on a case filed with the ombudsman in 2006. The case alleged that Acosta illegally transferred 5.5 million pesos of his pork barrel funds to a cooperative run by his relatives. The arrest warrant was signed in January, but it wasn't served after the Acostas filed a motion for reconsideration at the Sandigan Bayan. That motion has been dismissed.